You do that when you're out there with the others?
Not so much.
I see.
Gravity's lower than we're used to, Pathfinder. Gil says you shouldn't worry about accidentally hitting escape velocity.
That sounds like a challenge.
What does that mean? Ryder, tell me you're not. But Gil...
So cute when she's flustered.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying... Forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Okay, cut the crap. You got a problem with me, Costa?
I don't know. Are you actually here?
If I'm not, you're haunted.
I mean here. With the initiative. We're doing something important.
And you don't trust me.
Like I said, depends on whether you're here.
Sam? What is that?
A mining dome, Pathfinder. You should be able to exit the Nomad once inside.
What about the crazy space radiation?
The dome structure prevents cosmic rays from entering. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Drive into the airlock, Pathfinder.
You like things simple, don't you, Costa? Want everything black and white.
Do you have a point?
We've fought together, bled together. When have I not gone balls out to support or protect this team?
Was that for the team, or what you wanted from the...
Exposure to the surface radiation will kill you, Pathfinder. I do not advise leaving the Nomad.
Everywhere. What would they want with this place?
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
They're mining helium-3?
The main component in shuttle used to make highly effective explosives.
It's what we need. Exiles with explosives. Let's get into that base.
The attached passcode. Is only a fragment. Data here indicates other mining domes.
That data pad we found mentioned a guy named Krex. Any idea who that is?
Your guess is as good as mine. Whoever he is, sounds like he's up to something. Unsettling. Like the exiles made themselves at home. Thank you.
second dome requires a passcode, Pathfinder.